As much as I am dedicated to the preservation of life, I wonder if we shouldn't help these people put an end to this torture.
Let's go.